Allora, Gina, tu sei in the kitchen e hai got to make the clams. Something easy. So, yesterday I went to the store, I find the nice one. And then I buy and I take home. Ma I have no time yesterday to cook, I cook today. Ma when I bring home, I put in the ice, I keep in the ice this. See? This is the clams. I put in the ice. I wetted some paper towel, I cover, e I keep in the refrigerator all last night, all today. And now I gotta wash. And this now I gotta wash, see? I bring over here. That's the water. That's the clams. So before I clean the clams, I want to prepare my water. That's the water. I want to put salt. You can put salt in the water. You can put it like this. You can put the salt like this. Like this. You should melt the salt like this. And now I clean the clams and one by one I put it here. Okay, leave it there, this here. That's the salt I use. And then you have to have a little brush, they clean better, you know. I have a little brush. I open the cold water like this, a little bit, you don't need too much. And you pick it up one by one. But another thing, sometimes you find the some it's a little open. The clam is not good. You have to find some nice clothes. And then you put it here and you wash it like this. With the brush is good, you see, with the brush is good. They clean it good. Yeah? Nice and clean. And you put in the water. The water has salt, and that's good for the shell. See? You look, it's good, and you clean it like this. This is very easy, but it takes a little time. They take a little time. But it's a good way, it's a good dinner, good way to eat. Sometime you can find something over. See, I think I find. See this? Look this. It's a crack. Look. This is not good. It's open. Not good. You throw it out. You throw it out. They look all good. You have the look. You have the look. Yeah. You have the look. Okay. I finished the clean. This is it. See? They was all good. Just one I find not good, but they all good. Now we gotta put. We can't cook right away. I have to put in the refrigerator for 2 hours because of the salt I put in here. They help to clean the clams inside. They come to send it out, you know. And when they stay a couple of hours, they're much nicer clean. And then we gotta keep in the refrigerator. And for a couple of hours, we gotta cook. Okay, let me see. Let me put in the refrigerator. Okay. All right, hey, look at this. Spend 2 hours in the refrigerator. Now they stay with the salt, the water salt. And now we gotta rinse the water and we gotta cook. And I need all of this, you see? We need the parsley, we need onion, we need garlic, hot pepper, white wine, and black pepper, and olio d'olivo, ed olivo olio. E plus the spaghetti, the linguine, we cook linguine, we use the linguine. So, and that's I need, all for the clams. And now I gotta rinse. Okay, this is it. I put over there. They look nice, eh? Now I got to put here. You got a nice gentle. They have a little center, they got to go down. You, nice and gentle, you pick it up like this. And you put it here. See? They all are nice. They all are nice. See? Let me see. Something on the bottom. Okay. And this is it. See? They come some little sand, little black stuff, you know. They finish the clean with water, salt, they finish the clean. And then I rinse a little bit. Now I rinse a little bit like this. Yes, just I rinse a little bit. All right. Hey, it's a nice easy. This cook, a nice easy. Okay, so my pot boiled for the pasta boiled already. But now we gotta do fast. Now we gotta do for the clams. First of all, I put olio, olive oil you gotta use, see? You got a little bit more than you used to, because that's olio. Now they got the olio. You can see the olio. First of all, you put the onion here. That's the onion, see? When the onion is a little cooked, we put the garlic, but we got away. Okay, now they start, I got to put the pasta here. I got to put the salt first. This is this. Let me put the salt and I put the pasta. Okay? Oh boy, that's the pasta. I put the linguine, then do a little bit. Let it stay a little bit. What's got? I got to put the calico. The onions, it's a little down, you can put the garlic. The garlic, you have to be careful, not burn. Just a little thing, but not burn, okay? You got to watch. The time of this, let me move a little bit of the pasta. This is so up. And this one, okay. I have a little pepper here. It's a your choice. I'm only one. You want more, you put more. You want less, you put less. I put a little bit, see? They're okay. Now I gotta put the clams. Let me see. We gotta do fast. Now we put the clams. All right. Now I can put the clams in it. You can put the wine in there. You can put the wine in there, see? You put a little wine like this. After the wine, you cover, they got stimulated. They stimulate a little bit. Now they stimulate a little bit at the time of the pasta cooker. The pasta is supposed to be al dente. Then they got to finish the cooking the clams. All right, now let me see. I want to move a little bit of this. Where I put this? See? That's the clams. But on the clams, I put a little parsley. Put a little parsley in like this. They got, maybe they need more little thing. Let it steam, let it steam. Let me see a little bit here. Look, the ball, you see? They started to open. See, they started to open. Yeah. I want to put another little bit of salt. I put a little bit of salt like this. A black paper. A little black paper. Like I said, depends on how much you want. You want more, much more. You want less, you put less. But you have to put something. All right? And now let it stand, let it finish. Put this. And we see the pasta. Let me see the pasta. Almost. Almost we put up. Okay, let me see the clams. Let me see the clams. Wow, they're all open, look. Wow, look at this. They're all open, you see? Ay, gee. All right, this is there already. And now we put the pasta. Now we put the pasta here. Let me see. The pasta is already, and we put the pasta. Hoppala. Okay. Thank you. I'll put a little parsley on the top. They look so good. They look so open, all open and nice. Okay? Hey, this is done. Now they take a little test at the gate. Let me cover a little bit. Just 1 minute, just 1 minute to stay at the gate. Okay. Okay, this is our arena. Just we gotta eat. Put this over here. This way. Look at the bulb, see? Hey, all right. But now we gotta eat. We finish. Fast. We gotta do fast. I shut it off. And then we gotta put in the butter we eat. Okay. Look how nice they look. It's not beautiful. This is a nice one you bring on the table. It's something special. So that's a big dish. You have a lot of juice here. You have more juice. If somebody wants the juice, that's juice. It's very good. It's very good. So this is my dish. Now I gotta eat. This is my dish. You see the clams like this? See? You can pick it up the clams so you eat. I could take a little spaghetti like this. Buon appetito. Everybody look at me. Buon appetito. I enjoy this thing. I enjoy the clams. Look. It's so good. Look, it's so good. You see, the clams is over there. Nice. You can pick it up like this. So delicious, so good. I love this. Okay? I hope you make it like it. You like it? You know, this is a good dish. It's a special dish. It's a special dish. That's so good. Very good. I want to say, thank you for watching me. See you next time. I love everybody. I enjoy to do this. I enjoy to show you something. I'm so happy. I want to say this is a very good, very special dish. Okay? Bye.